All right, let's do this. Ahoy. All right, guys, we are going to take a look at Rogue Waters. So, what is it, a turn-based pirate game, roguelike? We're gonna see how it is. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel. All right, let us get going. Ahoy. Here they be curses. Real pirates who have nothing left to lose. The tale of the cursed Imperial pirates who have nothing left to lose. Crew will suffer wounds. And just like any other roguelite, we will fail more often than we will succeed. And I know this music is very loud. Let's take a look at this lovely game. Let's do it. Rogue Waters. Here we go. Okay. Story. You know what? No, we're gonna go normal. Because I don't know what I'm doing. I have no clue what's going on.
We're in for a fight, Captain.
In for a fight, Captain. All right. Well, let's do this, mate.
Standing between us and our treasure. Unwise.
Unwise. Get out of the way of the treasure.
They look terrified. Let's show them why they should be.
That's right. Let's cut him down, Cutter. Welcome to Rogue Waters. Hey, look, it's a crabby guy in a barrel. Perfect tutorial time. Okay, we have some tactical stuff here. Alright, during the turn, you move and attack. Alright. Okay, basic attacks. Advanced movement attacks. All right. Move the unit up to move movement. Okay. So you have move and attack. Swing the sword and move. Okay. So which guy we have? We have this guy here. We have a mate.
I ain't drunk enough for that, sir.
Oh, we got to move the map this way. Okay, here we go. All right. Zoom in. This is our mate guy. We have some pirates here. All right, so we just zoom in. Let's take mate. Let's have mate kill the pawn. Kill the pawn. Oh, there he goes. All right, you attack and you move up. Got it. And they have an obstacle behind them. They can get hurt by pushing them into obstacles. All right. All right, what do we have over here? We have another pawn, and we have our captain. Well, let's just beat him up. We're going to hit him into this cannon here. Yeah, he broke his back into the cannon. All right, you can knock opponents into each other. So they want us to knock an opponent into each other right here. So let's just hit this guy, and we're going to knock him into that guy.
So strong.
There we go. Okay. Alright, move a unit. Let's see, what do we want? We're gonna come up here and beat this guy up. So we just gotta attack. There's nowhere for him to attack. So we just gotta get a move. If I go here, can I attack him diagonal? I'm not 100% positive. Let's just move here. And then we're gonna beat him up. Oh, right over the boat.
More will come, but the wind's be on our side. Full
ahead, Mr. Wilkes.
Full speed ahead. We got this. We got this.
If you think it best, Captain. Don't be troubled, Mr. Wilkes. The captain hasn't steered us wrong yet.
Look at that. We did it. We beat him up. Yes, our cannons here are still good. The ship status. Look at that. We beat our first battle. Woohoo! Okay, more story parts. What do we want to say here? All right, let's go beat up some more. Let's go kill them. You guys want to talk a lot, don't you? All right, what do we got here? Okay, do we want to gain 50 gold, or... Ooh. good question. We're going to go for it.
Come now. Show your captain he can count on you.
All or nothing.
A choice, or I'll make it for you.
All right, we got to steer the boat. All right, here we go on the reason map. All right, so we got this lovely guy. They're all the same. Let's just go straight at the middle. Okay, most encounters start at C. You get 3 rounds. And then after that, then you get boarded and you get these skirmishes. So we can take them out before we even have to get boarded. Okay, so we can shoot our cannons at them. All right, so we have command points that we need to spend. We have 2 command points. They just want us to use this. All right, we're gonna shoot them. That was 1. We might as well go ahead and take it out again, right? They're making ready. We got this. We got this.
They won't get far without that.
All right. Get their cannons.
Cannons sound off. Captain, we've got them.
All right, we got all their cannons gone.
Right, lad. You look pale as a ghost. It's been 2 days since I last slept. Nothing a stout bottle of grog can't fix.
Yeah, don't go get drunk.
Focus! If we lose that treasure thanks to your rudderless squawk, I'll sew your trap shut with a marlin spike.
Here, what do we got now? Deploy pirates. Alright, start of the skirmish, we gotta deploy our pirates. Alright, we got this. Okay, we have pawns, which are weak. We have flintlocks that can shoot us from a distance. Alright, So what do we got over here? We've got a pawn, a flintlock, a pawn, and a flintlock. Okay, so we could hide behind this to protect us from the flintlocks until we kill the pawns and then run in and kill the flintlocks. Sure. And we have our own pawns, our mates. Then our captain and our cutter guy. All right, so I think I'm gonna put you here. And you here. And then we're just gonna put a mate on each side. And we're gonna rush them, I think. All right, we got this. Oh, look at that, I'm swinging in. Okay, we have ropes here. We can use ropes to swing across. Move here to gain the ability to rope move. Use rope to assist. Okay. All right. Let's see. All right, we're gonna move you up, I think. Or do we want them to come to us? You know what? Just charge them. Just charge them. Airship equipped it with obstacles, okay. Such as ropes. Got it. Alright, so ropes can be used to swing across additional movement. Okay. Use a rope to jump selected location to 4 cells. Oh, okay. Maybe I will just throw you way over here. Whoa, look at that. Look at that. There we go. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. Okay. So when you're surrounded, your movement's reduced. All right, this poor guy. I want to take out the flintlocks. I'll stab you. You know I will. All right, good job, good job, good job. All right, this is another mate. Let's come over here. We're gonna use the rope. You're gonna come over here and take out this other flintlock, I think. I'm not even really worried about the mates getting killed. I just want to get rid of those shooters first. All right, that's gone. All right, what do we got now? We got my lovely guy. Oh, the rope's gonna be used once. The rope's used and gone. All right. Well, if I move you here, we can swing you into behind this guy. Sure. Now let's swing you over here. Now let's swing you up here. Can I move the map? I can. Okay, there we go. Alright, what is this? Prepare. Okay, you can heal yourself and get an armor. Okay, so it's like a defense. But we're not doing that. We're gonna knock you off the boat. Bam! Into the water. So close to the plunder, laddies. Alright, so you can't make it in. You're just gonna have to... Here, prepare. Yeah, you hitting my mate. All right, I got you. Oh, right into my buddy. We did it.
Aye, Captain. The moment they show on the horizon. Cut 'em, my lad. You're coming with me. I need you close.
We did it. We're getting through the tutorial. All right. I guess we're going into here. Temple of the gods.
The temple at long last.
We made it to the Temple of the Gods. Uh-oh, we're examining the stones. What do we find? Ha 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 ha, you go first. Voice in your head. Pretty stone, eh? Here, come closer. Have a closer look. Oh, great. I bet we're gonna have to fight something. Well, of course we are.
What have you done, boy?
Oh, boy. Oh, look at his eye. Well, cliche. A pirate with a patch now. He's gonna have an eye patch.
It hurts, mommy. It is but a scratch, love. He'll have worse forward done.
It hurts, mommy.
Feel that thrashing in your skull? You've woken the beast. Let's see if you've got the sand to bring it to heel before it tears you apart.
So, our old friend has come back to embrace us once again. Ready yourselves, mateys! It's the Kraken!
It's the Kraken. Something tells me the Kraken would kill us. Holy cow. Okay, so we've got our two main guys, a captain and a cutter, Blackbone and cutter, and then we have our mates. What are we going against over here? Flintlock. Holy cow. Pawn. Whale tail. Pawn. Oh, this does not look good for us. Because we have all these shooters back here. We have all these shooters back there. All those guys back there. That's not good for us. Because we're going to be here in the open. I'm not sure how far they can shoot. Where's it at? Three spots away, four spots away. All right. We'll be fine. Let's just put some fodder. Look, this is the front line. What is the front line? Sorry, guys. You guys are fodder. You're the mates. You're fodder. Oh, we can only have four people. Crap. We don't want you. We want cutter. All right. We got two people there in front protecting us. Then we got guys in the back. That's good. We got this, right? Where should I move you? You know what? I'm going to move Cutter over here. He's going to come over here and beat these guys up. All right, we got this.
Orders.
During a raid, you will be able to rescue and command mystical sea creatures. Oh, look at that. Look at that. We're going to get a Kraken. Select Kraken ability and unleash its power. All right. Oh, and I was worried about the guys back there. Okay, so how do I do that? How do I do the Kraken? Let's see, is this Kraken? Kraken Tactical Slam. All right, it's an AoE, does 3 damage. So we click it, and do we just stick it here? Nope, back up. There we go. Oh, there it is. Boom! And I was worried about all those flintlocks. We don't have to worry now. Alright, that was easy. You just smooshed all the flintlock guys. Oh, we're gonna get to use it once, though. Well, I get it. It's really powerful. Alright. I think you're gonna move over here. And then knock this guy into the pillar. You're gonna get pushed into the water. Bye. All right, so what do we got now? All right, you're gonna get knocked into this pillar, I think so.
Poor ass, you scallywags. Are you taking notes, Carl?
Bam. All right, and you... You're gonna just get beat up on.
Lay down. You're dead already.
Okay, you wanna... All right, that's okay. We got this. Let's move this around here. All right, now let's have you kill him.
I won't rest until you're...
Here, he's gone. And then this guy, I think we can hit him into this pillar. Is that right? No, we can't really. That's fine, though. Oh, yeah, we can. We did.
There you are, boy. Come, let's see your eye. Painful, eh? We'll soon have that sorted.
We'll soon have it sorted.
Fetch me a knife.
Uh-oh.
Have you lost your mind?
He's gonna cut it out of my eye.
You're the lunatic here, boy. What possessed you to steal from your captain? And in such a permanent way? No matter. I'll just have it back. Bring me my treasure. Now!
Now.
You cold-blooded bastard! Come and get it yourself!
Are we having a mutiny? Infighting?
If you take one more step, you'll fall to the caverns below. There's nowhere left to run. He's coming.
Uh-huh.
What are you doing? Stop! That's an order!
That's an order. Oh, come on, Cutter. Why you gotta jump into the water? Fall into the cavern.
Warned you.
Now what? Alright, we're getting some experience. We gained a blue... Nope, no blueprints. But we gained some money. Or glass. We gained some glass. Okay. Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey.
Is that Cutter? Quick, boys, get him out of the water. Bloody hell, he's breathing.
He ain't got an arm. He's missing an arm.
What? Wilkes!
Ah, good. Open your eyes. Eye. Wretched thing is lodged deep. Makes it hard to meet your gaze, I must say.
Blackbone wants it. Where's my cutlass?
Easy. Just found you face down in the temple pool, lad. Seems the goddess brought you back for a reason. Took her time, didn't she? What's it been? 14 years?
Holy shit. It's been 14 years.
14 years?
That's what I just said.
I remember... this voice... in a dream. My head.
14 years.
Come, a little rum will warm your bones.
Mr. Wilkes, what ship lies at anchor there? It's magnificent.
It's a magnificent ship. Is that going to be my new ship? Are we going to be Cutter and be the captain of a new ship?
We've been working on it in hopes of having a captain once more.
Yep, Captain Cutter.
It's yours to command, Captain Cutter.
Ha, I was right.
Pleased I am to speak those words. Come, the sooner we set sail, the better. The world changed while you were gone. Better to see it with your own eyes.
All right, what do we got here? After Blackbone's betrayal, you have found yourself in a hiding. Underwater cave. A hidden underwater cave. Okay. It is now your hub, which you can expand and improve. Okay, so now we get city builder aspects here. Originally, you found some stashed glass. Put together a mystery booty. Okay. And got enough recruits. And go to the tavern and do so. Okay, let's take some recruits. Let's go recruit a specialist. Okay, so we want to go to the tavern. What do we got here? We got some people in the tavern, alright. Now we can pay them to hire them. Oh, and they each have their own skill tree. Oh, now it's starting to get interesting. Okay. So you get one related to their specialization and then two random skill trees. So you have three skill trees. One they get always, and then two are random. Okay. We have Windwalkers. Okay. If we click on them, we can see their details, right? Details. Well, first off, movements are two, no armor, health five. Okay, so there's that. Let's see, they're all 250. They're all 250. Okay, so this guy, before looking at abilities, this guy looks the best because he has an extra health. But let's see what abilities they have. Spear Maiden, Believer, Heavy Arms. All right. Max hit points, toughness, you can steal more movement. All right. Throw a heavy javelin at enemies. More hit points. Okay, so that's you. What do you got? Oh, you're a backstabber. Oh, I kinda like that. And then Fencer. Oh, this is gonna be difficult to decide. All right. What do we got? What do we got? This guy, like I said, this guy's the most enticing because I like the fact that he has an additional health. Oh, he's a cook. Oh yeah, he's a cook. And Sentry, pretty sure coming to. Okay, so he's like a tank. Maybe I do want him. Applies one armor, push immunity. Okay, and then Reaver. Damage dealt to the target is healed. You know what? Yeah, I'm taking him. I'm definitely taking him. All right.
I used to serve as a cook, you know.
Well, thank you. Thank you. All right, I don't have any money to get anybody else. Right, so we got our cook. We got our workshop. Purchase upgrades. Let's see. By spinning blueprints and glass. We don't have any blueprints, so we need to have some glass, but that's fine. Okay, we gotta put our crew. And we can level up our pirates. All right, so he's in here. We can put him up here.
I shouldn't like to sit out this fight.
Oh, we have another spot. We have another spot for somebody else. Perfect. All right. Workshop, can't do anything. Workshop, there's a quarters. Tavern, we can't buy anybody. Shipyard. Okay, here we can upgrade our ship. All right, so this is what we have. And then we have nothing else. We have a couple cannons. Light cannon. Night cannon one, light cannon two. All right. All right, that's great. So that's workshop, tavern, quarters, shipyard. I guess let's just go. Let's just go to the next raid. We got some people. Let's what's this? All right, here we go. All right, so far I'm liking this game. We did this tutorial, but let's continue on here a little bit. Choose your raid. All right, we gotta pick our raid. Well, this is the only one we get. Choose your raid. This is the only one we get right here. A new beginning. Duration is short. Stakes are low. All enemy ships are equipped with an additional part. Okay, so they each get cannon breaker. This doesn't tell me anything. Doesn't tell me anything. All right, let's set sail. Oh, we can do this.